I drink till I'm drunk, smoke till I'm high, castle on. Let's make this a little bit more aesthetic, huh? Oh, fuck me. Oh, God.
Damn, no, bro. I literally just got this pair and you broke my last one.
Let me see them. Or I'ma tell mama I saw you take $20 out of her purse yesterday. Mama!
Oh my God. Here you go with this snitching stuff.
What the heck y'all want calling me up in here? Y'all see I'm scrubbing my toes. Must want it to smell like corn chips. Yesterday, when I was inside of your room, I saw Shanice take $20 out of your purse. Okay. I told her she could get $20 out of there. And how you see her if you ain't supposed to be there in the first place?
Little stupid ass, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Bitch, I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. I heard you got a new man. I see you.
Wakey, 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 it's time for school. Come on. Wake up, it's time for school. Come on, man. Are you ready for school?
As you twerk, she for me. So darling, darling, twerk for me.
We got a problem, Toothpick? I said, we have a problem.
Oh, you got a problem, bro. Right here.
Right here. Right there. Right there. Right there. All right. Yeah. All right. Play a little game. Right here. I said, do we have a problem?
Huh? Oh, USSR.
Now you better get your stank asses up out of here before I cause a nuclear holocaust up in here, fool.
Well, let's go, fool. Come on, now.
Fool, it'll be Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
You fool, let's go.
That's right, boy. You better get on out of here. Don't come back.
If me and my gang pull up, boy, you better get the running. We on your ass. Ain't nobody playing. If you fucking with the bat, you getting decapitated.
I recently realized that there's so many things that we all secretly do that we just like never talk about. So I'm about to call you out right here. Secret things we all do but just don't talk about. I should warn you real quick, it's gonna seem like I'm stalking you, but I promise I'm not. We just probably all do it. Let's get into it though. Number one. Filling up your bathtub with marinara sauce at 3 a.m., getting butt-ass naked, turning off all the lights, and just rolling around in it in the darkness, pretending to be a meatball. Okay, guys, I know what you're thinking. Who hasn't done that? Yeah, but if you haven't, like, seriously, you should try it. It's so relaxing. I do have one more thing, though, and you're gonna be blown away that I know that you do this. Here it is. Number two. Taking a nice walk outside to de-stress, all the way to a US military base, hacking their systems, and using all of their military arsenal to fire missiles at orphanages.
Just a legal disclaimer, if you hurt yourself after you mod your Nerf gun, it is not my fault. It's funny, but it's not my fault. Alright, here's what you need. 1. A gun that shoots foam darts. 2. A foam dart. And 3, some BBs. For this demonstration, I'm using the Nerf Maverick. Step 1, pick up a foam dart. Step 2, pick up a BB. Step 3, insert BB into foam dart.
That's it? That's all there is to it? Shut up!
Yeah, that's all there is to it, noob.
Well, that's just not gonna do anything.
Yes, it is. That BB is adding just enough weight to increase how far this thing flies without weighing it down. Also, the BB is really small, so it doesn't hinder the firing mechanism. It just falls right down.
Bro, I think I'm about to crap myself. I gotta fart so bad. God. Do you think if I like tried to cover it up with a cough, they wouldn't hear it?
Yeah. Okay. Just do it.
Do it one more time.
Open it. Take it out of the mouth.
Go ahead.
Turn it again.
They got the Lambo.
All right, now let it go.
Oh, the two-toe.
Woo! Woo! Do it again.
Uh-oh. Oh, oh, my bad, my bad, my bad.
My bad, gang.
Happy birthday.
Just got me these cutesy little salt and pepper shakers that say, "You're the salt to my pepper." And I was getting ready to put the salt in them because, you know, that's what you use them for. But then I realized that I don't know which one to put the salt in. Because this one says, "You're the salt." And if these two shakers are talking to each other, which is kind of the vibe I get from this whole thing, this one is saying, "You're the salt." And then this one goes, "To my pepper." So this one's saying that it's not the salt. And this one's saying that it is the pepper. So are they both pepper? Because I don't know if this makes any sense to anybody else, but like, is this one supposed to be a mixture of salt and pepper? Because this one's saying it has salt in it. Or is it just, it says the word salt on it, so I put salt in it. This says pepper on it. I have no idea what's going on.
Let's make this a little bit more aesthetic, huh? Oh, fuck me. Oh, God.
Hey. Almighty push. I got drugs in the lung.
Such a bean of fat. Damn,
no, bro. I literally just got this pair and you broke my last one.
Let me see them. Or I'ma tell mama I saw you take $20 out of her purse yesterday. Mama!
Oh my God, here you go with this snitching stuff.
What the heck y'all want calling me up in here? Y'all see I'm scrubbing my toes. Must want it to smell like corn chips.
Yesterday, when I was inside of your room, I saw Shanice take $20 out of your purse.
Okay. Get $20 out of there. And how you see her if you ain't supposed to be there in the first place?
Little stupid ass, I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. I heard you got a new man, I see you.
Wakey, it's time for school. Come on. Wake up, it's time for school. Come on, man. Are you ready for school?
As you swear, yeah, she for me. So darling, darling, twerk for me.
What's up now?
Pump chick?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up? We got a problem, Toothpick? I said, do we have
ain't problem.
Oh, you got problem, buddy. Right here.
Here's your right there. Right there. All right. All right. Say, little gang. Right here. I said, do we have a problem? Huh?
Oh, USSR. Now you better get your stank asses up out of here before I cause a nuclear holocaust up in here, fool.
Well, let's go, fool. Come on, now.
Fool, it'll be Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
You fool, let's go.
That's right, boy. You better get on out of here. And don't come back.
Ugly guy check.
Oh my fucking god.
What a real name is to live like golden. It will go, then baby, it will go.
What in fuck's name are you doing?
Roses are red, I wanna go on vacation.
Come on, niggas, back to the plantation.
Come around, you want me to get the screw?
Yeah. No.
Beat it,
yes! I'm feeling solid, come around here, I feel like I can chin someone.
I'm gonna chin some lady, watch this.
Like, do not bully people.
Dude, let's go, ninja!
Fuck you, kid.
Yeah, good round!
You're adopted.
Huh? We smoke any art, then we hit it and pop up. You give me the drop on your spot on Morocco. If it's just smoke, we pull out.
You have been banned from the Mickey Mouse Club for inappropriate behavior.
What the hell? You smell that? I think that's you, motherfucker. No, it's not me. I think it's you, motherfucker. You stink. You smell like the big doo-doo. Me? What do you mean it's me? No, it's not me. Wait. Oh, shit, motherfucker. I think I forgot to wipe my ass, huh? What the hell? Can you get that for me? Come on, please. I think I cheat myself.
You fucking took a shit.
You took a shit.
You took a shit, you nasty bitch.
Nasty bitch.
We know you took a shit.
We know you did it.
So don't try to deny it.
No, no.
How you just gon' take a shit here?
Whoa.
Why you gotta take a shit here?
Oh, no.
How you just gon' doo-doo at school? Everybody knows that's not cool.